How's it going, everybody? It's your man and favorite booze hound, David Hernandez from Holiday Wine and Liquor, and today we're going to make a cocktail that's also another twist on an old fashioned. It's called the Reverend Palmer. With this one, we're actually going to start off with 2 ounces of Jim Beam Black Earl Tea Grey infused whiskey, okay? So just so that way you know what I'm talking about, I'm going to show you. I'm just actually pulling this black tea bag that has been steeping in there for the better part of an hour or so, okay? I mean, that's pretty much all you need to do. Any more than that, it's gonna turn extremely bitter. So, what we're gonna do is add 2 ounces of Jim Beam Black towards our mixing glass. We're gonna add 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. We're gonna add 1/2 ounce a lemon cordial simple syrup. How this is done, whenever you make regular simple syrup, all you need to do is grate about 4 to about 6 lemons using a microplaner. So essentially you're using the zest. And the zest is then infused into the simple syrup. It's pretty easy to do. 1 cup water, 1 cup sugar, a couple of zested lemons in there. Bing, bam, boom, done. Lemon cordial simple syrup, all right? So we're gonna add 1/2 ounce of it into our mixing glass there. And then from there, we'll take our nice giant rock cube, let it fall in there and stir it into the glass so that we can bring it up to the same cold temperature as our spirit's gonna be in, all right? So now that we've done that, we'll add some ice into our mixing glass. From there, we'll go ahead and stir. Pour it in there. We'll grab a lemon. Pull off just a little bit of the rind on there. Do that, we'll express that across and rub some of those lemon essential oils all around this glass so that we have a nice lemony vibe to it. Put it right on there and voila, here you go. You have yourself a Reverend Palmer. Basically, just a nice riff on an Arnold Palmer, hence why you have that Earl Grey infused tea in there. A little bit of sugar, a little bit of lemon cordial in there. Basically, just a wink and a nod to our good buddy Arnold Palmer, who loved to do a 1/2 and 1/2, which was just lemonade and iced tea. So why don't we just give it a go, right? Dude, that's an iced tea old fashioned if I ever tasted one right there. That's all we have for you today. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our video. If you're interested in any of our other videos, please subscribe to our YouTube page because we've done quite a few cocktails in the past. Also, if you're interested in any of our weekly specials or as well as want to know some information on our products of the month, please come visit us over here at holidaywineandliquor.com. Thanks again. Thank you so much again for watching this video. We hope to see you around the stores. Cheers.